Hey you guys, it's Yaya, welcome back Yaya Gang, and today I'm back with another video. So, I have not done a vlog in a very long time. I don't know how long.
It's been 84 years.
But a lot of you guys missed my vlogs, but I'm not gonna go back to vlogging. I'm still gonna do my skits and stuff, but this is my first vlog in a while. But I had a sleepover last night and it was so much fun. So I have Bryson, say hi. He's not the person I had a sleepover with, but we have Karissa from Person Sleepover. And then we have
Ahvi from the Lee family.
Okay, so last night we had a sleepover. It was so much fun. What were you doing? So you were playing like granny, we were playing tag, we were playing hide and seek. So now we just woke up. Okay, so we have some water slides in the back in the pool. I don't think I'm gonna go in the pool because the pool water is really cold. So, but here's what we are making. So I made a bracelet last night for someone's birthday, and then I was showing them how to make a bracelet. So Ahvi just made these two this morning. Krista, this is her first one. This one is Bryson's. It's a little.
This one too.
Oh, Bryson, don't fall.
Bryson's this one too.
And then Krista made this for Bryson. I made these two.
Oh, shoot, Ahvi.
I want to make a purple one, just a purple one. And then I didn't know. So, Leaf Fam, when we were switching kids, Quinn and Georgia bought this for me, and they had these clips. They're S's. I didn't know that. It's an S for Soraya.
Oh gosh.
So that's cute. Yeah, so we have two bracelets. So I'm gonna make a purple one, and then I think I might make breakfast. And yesterday, Krista, what was it?
I did twist. I did twist in his hair.
And she did like six, and then she stopped because Bryson
hitting, Papa. No hitting.
But this is a bathing suit I'm gonna be wearing. Krista got this for me for her birthday party, but it was like too big, so we couldn't wear it. So I got this with this. It's gonna be cute. So, bye guys. Okay, no, Chris. Guys, I'll be right back.
We're going downstairs to bring Bryson to his parents because Bryson needed that for change. Yes, Papa, you do.
Hey, guys, we have my parents. We have Sally. We have Grandma. Hey, I don't like this
one. How are you?
I'm good. Hi. And we have my mom. Say hi.
Good morning.
Girl, you're making us feel sleepy. You can't even sleep, Mom. I wanted to show Sally's.
You down here?
No, but look at her face. It's still slayed from last night. Oh, wait, Bryson's changing. But guys, we made bracelets. You want to see them? We also made Bryson a black and orange one. It's on him. Wait. Look. I made these three. One's good. How's yours? Oh, look at she has. Okay, guys, so right now I'm about to make some French toast. Here's how I make French toast. It's actually really easy, so I just get an egg. You can't see, but I have a bowl, so. Oh, no! I cracked it. There's nothing in this egg. I gotta get another egg. Whatever. Okay, so you crack two eggs. I gotta get another egg. Karissa, can you get me another egg, please? What? No. Fine, I'll just get the egg.
Please don't let me crack the egg because I don't know how to.
What?
Okay. Yeah, I don't know how to, guys.
Let me try it.
Okay, crack it into this bowl. Ready? Hit it harder. Harder. Okay, open it. Woo! Oh, don't let any cracks, not put it in the back. And then you add milk. You're like supposed to measure them, but I make these a lot, so I don't even care. So I just add milk.
Cinnamon.
I add a lot of milk. And then cinnamon. Ground
Ooh! No!
What?
That's a lot.
This is how much I always... They're worried. This is how much cinnamon I added.
That's a lot.
Okay, and then you stir it.
Me? Can I?
No. That's...
Look at all the cinnamon.
That's actually good. And I also add more cinnamon to the toast.
I never made French toast before.
Excuse me.
Like, I never made the easiest thing in the world before. Well, actually...
This is literally how you make eggs. You just put this like into a pan and stir it until however you like it. Now you get some bread, whatever bread of your choice. Oh wait, I didn't like this stove. I gotta use this one. So something is wrong with that one. I don't know. No, Chris is here.
All right, all good.
How many French toast does everyone want?
Two.
How many people are here? Two,
four,
six.
Well,
six.
You want two? Mommy wants
two. Okay, so I'm gonna make 12 French toast.
Right. You better tip.
Actually, I think I'm gonna make 14 because my dad.
Oh yeah.
What about your grandma?
Yeah, the 12. Mm-hmm. That's wrong. And then, oh, Bryson likes French toast, so I gotta make more.
You're gonna give him one, right?
Make 16.
Okay. I'm gonna make 16 French toast.
Well, he's excited!
But.
Nice.
See the food?
You like French toast, Papa? No, you wanna talk to me?
I love this.
So,
just a little bit. That's it.
Yeah,
are you gonna put it inside
of
the dip again?
No. Okay, guys, so I'm almost done with the French toast. I made. That, so that's 8. I'm making 11 and stuff because I'm making a lot of people out French toast. This one's done. These two are done. So let's add to my stack. I'm just waiting for this one. This is done. So, the food is ready. Is that this? Do the sink. Mom, Bryson! Hey guys, so we're gonna eat, but I wanna thank you guys so much for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Let me show you the bounce house before. So you guys can see us have fun on our Pan channel, which is my mom. She's right here, she's hiding. But look at that bounce house. That was like a slide, just go down, and then that long one over there. But we're gonna eat. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Follow our Instagram, Yaya Panton. Follow my TikTok, Sarai Films. It is SARIFILMS. So, bye guys, peace.